Hi, Greta. My name is Anita Casavantes Bradford, and I am an associate professor of Chicano Latino Studies and History at UCI. I just listened to your first video about why you're at UCI, and I was so impressed by how clear you are about your values and about why you want to get a university education to make yourself a better person, to be your best self in order to help others. I think back to how I would have answered that question when I was a first year, first gen college student. I wouldn't have answered it that way. I grew up in with a single mom who had a 10th grade education and three girls to raise. My dad was in and out of the picture. And we were, you know, we had a hard childhood. We were housing insecure and food insecure a lot. And for me, going to college was my way out. It was my way to get an education, to get a job, to have security. So when I was an undergrad, I was mostly in survival mode. I wasn't thinking about what my best self was. I was thinking about, you know, how can I be safe? How can I make money? It wasn't until later, after I did get my education and I started having a regular paycheck and started to relax and feel secure in the world, that I started thinking about the things that you are already thinking about. How can I be my best self? How can I help others? And that inspired me to go on and get my PhD and become a professor. And in that new role in my life, which I've been doing for the last coming up on 10 years, I now have the privilege of working with students like you who are following in my footsteps, going on to get a university education to make a success of themselves. And I just want to say, I am so proud of you for your moral clarity, your courage, your generosity of spirit. They speak to your goodness. They speak to the values that your family has inspired in you. And I am so confident that you are going to just kill it at UCI this year. I'm really looking forward to continuing this conversation throughout the year. Bye.